The Sweeney Water Treatment Plant, stationed near the mouth of the Cape Fear River, provides about 80% of the drinking water that Cape Fear Public Utility Authority sends to its customers. The state-of-the-art plant was designed to act like a shield for public health by combining advanced treatment technologies, including ozone, biofiltration, and ultraviolet disinfection. Sweeney defends the community. Sweeney's shield is remarkably effective against over 160 known compounds, among the best in North Carolina. But a class of substances has emerged with uncertain health effects, putting the community at risk.
PFAS is a term that people have probably heard many different times. It's actually an acronym for per- and polyfluoroalkyl substances, a very long name for a group of compounds that contain about 5,000 individual compounds. They were created by people, and they're used to make products that have oil, water, and stain repellent coatings on them.
Gen X and the other PFAS chemicals that we've been finding in the river got there apparently in several different ways. Primary pathway appears to be a water discharge from the campus there at Fayetteville Works. But the evidence recently that's come out indicates that it's multiple processes within the facility. It looks like each one of those operations is generating one set of PFAS chemicals or another.
The Sweeney Water Treatment Plant is on the forefront of water treatment technology, allowing it to meet federal drinking water standards. But those standards don't address PFAS, and Sweeney's treatment methods are not capable of stopping them. As it became clear PFAS would continue to be found in the river, even after regulators took steps to stop discharges from industries, Cape Fear Public Utility Authority evaluated several treatment options. Ultimately, granular activated carbon filtration, called GAC for short, was selected as the best option. GAC filtration treats water through a process known as adsorption. Carbon molecules naturally attract other compounds, and activating carbon by burning it in a low oxygen environment boosts this natural ability. When water passes through activated carbon filters, the carbon's immense surface area attracts, traps, and removes pollutants, like PFAS. By 2022, a $46 million investment will bring 8 new GAC filters to the Sweeney Water Treatment Plant. The results of early testing indicate the filters should reduce PFAS concentrations by as much as 90%, well below current health advisory levels. In the meantime, existing filters at Sweeney have been temporarily repurposed to address PFAS. The interim system is already providing some reduction in PFAS levels, but this is not a long-term answer. The mission of Cape Fear Public Utility Authority is to provide high-quality water in an environmentally responsible manner that protects public health at the lowest practicable cost. This is why we are moving forward to build the new filters at Sweeney. We also believe our ratepayers should not have to shoulder that cost. We've asked Chemours and DuPont to take financial responsibility for the damage they've caused through decades of industrial discharge, and we filed a lawsuit to force them to pay. While the lawsuit works its way through federal court, we plan to issue bonds to fund the $46 million upgrade. We expect the average customer bill to increase by $5 per month as we begin to pay off the bond debt and operate the new filters. Although the outcome of the lawsuit remains uncertain, a plan under consideration would use any payout to fully or partially eliminate the bond debt and reduce customers' rates proportionately. As a steward of the region's natural resources and in service to our community, Cape Fear Public Utility Authority is committed to excellence at every level. As we navigate treatment and cost recovery associated with emerging contaminants, we want participation from the community. Please share your comments, questions, and concerns with us at communications@cfpua.org and visit our website, cfpua.org, for the latest information.